So I thought maybe I should begin by asking some completely non-controversial question, like, are you a Vijay fan or an Ajit fan or something like
Oh,
that?
God.
No?
I am a Vijay Sethupathi fan. Of course, at the same time, you want to be the superstar. I mean, that's not going to go away. It's not
right.
Like that moment goes away. You
yes,
go back home.
And you gave me an interview where
I knew you would bring that up.
Yes, because you gave me the quote and you said, I'm a brand.
Yes.
You know, that's one of my most unforgettable headlines of you.
I have never forgotten that, by the way, because it keeps coming back to me. I sounded so much like an accountant and economist in that interview than ever. In Southern music, I make this very, very, very strong point.
Krishna, I don't think you make anything but strong points. So let's just cut that out of the...
Thanks. Thiagaraja was a great genius.
Right.
He was a brain. I mean, he was a man of great thought.
You had expressed some criticism about Ilaiyaraja's transposition of you knew this question was coming, right?
Yep, I did. Yeah. I stand by my criticism of Ilaiyaraja, actually.
Yeah.
It's not, because fundamentally I think there's only one problem that I have with that. I think discovering the caste issues within myself and within the world I occupied was the first time I was actually being political. Because I'm a Carnatic musician, they hate me for my political positions. Now, and they think that I should not sing this music because of my political positions. I've never figured that out.
Right.
Actually, that's more reflective of the world of Carnatic music than me. With many younger people,
right,
you know, in their own spaces, not just within the Carnatic world, but within other worlds also.
Right.
I think there has been an opening up of this conversation. That's the first step of experimentations. I can tell you from personal experience, there have been people who would never go to a Carnatic concert landing up at my concert. A Poramboka Padal, for example, I was in a railway station where somebody has tapped me and said, "Ninga thana Poramboka." Now that's another way, boss.
Right.
That's Begada. The reason why this world or the world of Hindustani music also will never call themselves political is because they believe they are better than the political, meaning they are divine.